Hi viewers, welcome to this tutorial on how to design a beautiful carport in ArchiCAD. So let's get started. Here I have my plan view of the carport. You can download any image of your choice from Google, or you make a sketch of the sectional view. So as I did here, let me go to elevation. This is the sectional view of the carport. Here you have your base. Then this is your column or post. Then this part here is your cross beam. You have your polines and the damp along. So first, let's model the earth or the interlock. Go to ground floor, click on slab, or let's use mesh. You can change the top material. Click OK. Let's see from here. Can remove the fill, can hide the fill. Okay. Okay, this is my head. I'll zoom down level. So now let's model the base. As you can see here, my base is 150 mm above ground level. Width. So click on slot. Make the thickness 150. Change the material. Okay. Make it 425 by 300. This is my base. Next is the column and the plate, the base plate of the column. So maybe thickness 25. Change the material, metal, aluminium. Let's use the column. Let's use morph for the column. Hold on space bar, then fill. Dog. Now go to 3D. Click on the surface, then click on push pull. Make the height 2,400 millimeter. This is a column. Now let's model the cross beam. Go to south elevation. So I use 2,474. The column height 2,474. So increase it. 74. So let's trim this. Let's trim this part. Morph. Drag. Let me hide this first. Site landscape, Control L. Then move this closer. Go to 3D. Extrude or push pull. Now select this. Right click. Click on Boolean operations. Then click on subtract. Click on this. Now, let's model the crossbeam. Copy this. This. Drag the copy. Drag the copy. And click on morph. Move this. Move. Move this. And this. Select this. Drag. And here. Yeah. Then drag it again. Now the 3D. Yeah, make this fifty. And this, like this, 25, 25. Make it 100. Sounds fine. Then this. Make this 50. Okay. Now go to elevation. First, move this. Copy. Drag. Select and drag. At the center. View in 3D. Move from center. Now, let's create the openings. Go to south. This. Copy this out. Drag your copy. Then click on morph. Hold on spacebar. Then fill. Then select all. Drag from here. Yeah. Then go to 3D. It's true. Click on blood. Okay. Select all and group so you can move them once. Group Control G. Pick from center. Now go to 3D and subtract. Select this. Right click. Boolean operation. Subtract. And click on this. Okay. investing. So let's group this so we can duplicate. Select this, 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 and this. This one. Then group, Control G, so now go to floor plan, drag a copy, drag a copy. Remember two. We'll drag multiple copies. This 3D. So this is what I have. Now let's put the pole lines with the south. Off. Go to 3D. Okay. Move this closer. Move this, push pull. Go to south elevation. copy the bow lines. Let's use this. Drag a copy. The morph. Black. Undo. Let me group this. Group Control G. Then drag. Now go to 3D. Check the distance from in here to here. It's from here. To here. $11,950. Okay, go back to 3D. Select this. Then extrude. So let's group it. Group Control G. So go to floor plan. Then drag it. Drag. To 3D. Okay. And let's divide this into 3. So we have this at 7:50 intervals. Okay, go to south elevation. Drag a copy. And delete this. So now cut this. Delete. Cut. And click on morph. Hold down space bar and then fill. Drag. Go to 3D. Extrude. Now 7:5. Then click move from center. Drag from center. Drag a copy, or you can log multiple copies. Okay, let's first drag this. Okay. So now the next thing is the damper long. The damper long. Copy this. Drag. This. Twelve meters. Twelve five. Then change the material. Let's find the transparent material. Go to 3D. This is a cardboard. Let's import this car. Yeah, that. Okay. Rotate. Let's make this empty fill. Yeah, go to 3D. Okay, that's it.